stupidly.
You need to talk about your GPS reports.
Did you know that Windows 10 allows you to take screenshots and record clips of PC games with its built-in recording tool?
Extraordinary girl, but you know that. Such a shame she fled.
Instead of needing external programs like FRAPs or dedicated video capture cards, you can do it all within Windows 10. No additional software or hardware needed. Now, you can share your very best vanity moments in gaming with your friends at no extra charge. Rather than talk, let's do it. First, launch your selected game in windowed mode. The majority of games these days are available to be run in windowed mode. For this tutorial, I'm running Faster Than Light. Press the Windows key plus G on your keyboard to open the game bar. If it appears, select the Yes, this is a game option. Note that your game, in window mode, must be the focus for this shortcut to work. As a side note, the game bar also works in most program windows. That means you could use it as a bare-bones screen recording application if you don't want to throw down the $200 for something like Camtasia. To start recording your moments of gaming excellence, press the Windows key plus Alt plus R on your keyboard. To show or hide the timer during recording, press the Windows key plus Alt plus T. To take a screenshot of the game, press the camera icon on the game bar, or you can press the Windows key plus Alt plus Print Screen. You can change these default shortcuts by clicking the gear icon on the game bar. To stop recording, press the Windows key plus Alt plus R one more time. To go directly to your video captures and screenshots, navigate to the Captures folder on your PC. If you want to trim your sure-to-be viral video, open the Xbox app. You can find it by typing Xbox in the search box on your taskbar and then left-clicking on the Xbox app. Select the Game DVR icon on the left-hand side of the screen and all of your recorded clips will show up. You can either trim the ends of the clip within the Xbox app or edit the video in an external application. Here's a brief clip of Faster Than Light I recorded and then touched up in an external editor. Keep in mind that the Game Bar and Game DVR options are controlled from within the Xbox app. Open the Xbox app, click the Settings icon, and then select Game DVR to customize the options. Customizable options include disabling the game bar, setting different keyboard shortcuts for recording videos, taking screenshots, toggling the time, and using the Record That feature. You can also set where Windows 10 records the game clips and screenshots, what resolution the clips are recorded at, and whether or not to record audio with your game clip. That's it. Have fun recording your flawless victories and achievements.
Now, I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Kedmil Bloodedwa. Hocus pocus, abracadabras, plethora.
Now I'm going to cover one last optional topic. If you want to set your PC to automatically record your gameplay in the background, like the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One, keep watching. First note that enabling this feature may affect game performance, as you'll always be using system resources to record the game in the background. To enable the feature, go to the options under the Game DVR settings and enable the Record in the Background While I'm Playing a Game option. The default setting is to record the last 30 seconds of gameplay. You can set it to record longer, but this will increase the amount of system resources you are using. To save the current background recording, press press the Windows key plus Alt plus G, or click on the Record This icon in the game bar. Now, we're really done. If you found this video useful, mash that subscription button for more great information to come. Tell your friends and family. That way, you don't have to show them yourself, and you can get back to saving the world and obliterating your foes.
Take it you have a plan.
You must weaken him while I draw him into the sphere.
Care to trade places?
As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
I believe you may stipulate.
You need to talk about your TPS reports.
I have eight different boxes.
Hey, make sure people's cake isn't too big.